Hello, my beautiful and amazing people. You are welcome to Lali's Kitchen Me. Today I have a wonderful recipe I will be preparing today. I have black eyes beans that I will be preparing today. Black eyes beans, and these are the ingredients I will be needing for this recipe. I have a pandan crayfish, pureed tomato, palm oil, seasoning cube, salt to taste, curry, diced onion, and I have lemon juice. Right here, I have warm water. What I will do now, we just put my warm water on the beans right now. I will add the lemon juice on it. Just sprinkle it on it, and after we just mix. Mix it and we'll leave it for a while. After some few minutes, guys, then I have to wash it right now. Okay, now I will be putting it on the pot which I'll be using to prepare the beans. You don't have to add water or add salt to it. Don't add any ingredients yet. Allow it to cook, very cook to your taste. Now let's check it out, guys. Okay. Yes, it's very good. Now the beans is wet cook. As you can see, you can verify that this if it's cooked. Yeah, you can see it's very cooked. Okay, now we're going to add some ingredients to the beans. We'll be adding salt right now. Let me add the salt. Diced onion. Tomato, which is the blended tomatoes with pepper. I'll be adding some crayfish. Okay, blended crayfish. Seasoned crew. Curry. Okay, guys. Now, mix. Just try to mix it. Okay. Now we cover it up. And allow it to cook for some few minutes. I like to cook for some few minutes, guys. Let's check it out, guys. Okay. Let's see the ingredients. It's already cooked. Okay. Now we're going to add the palm oil. We added the palm oil. Some
guys. Now I'm going to cover it up again to allow the palm oil to cook along with the beans. And I cover it up. Okay guys, let's see if it's ready. The aroma is so yummy. So yummy guys. You can see that. You can use these beans. Yam, you can use it to eat yam. Fried dodo, you can use it for dodo, you can use it for sweet potato, fried or cooked for sweet potato. You can use this in rice as well. It's very yummy guys, you can see that. Very yummy. The aroma is wow. Okay guys, this is how to prepare black beans. Okay, how to prepare black beans. Okay guys, thank you all for my returning subscribers. Okay, for my new subscribers who just stumbled on my channel, you are highly welcome. Please guys, if you like this video, click the bell notification, like and share, and leave a comment down below. Thank you guys.
Okay guys, here we are. You can see it. This is the beans. Yeah, have a sweet potato, and right here I have fried plantain. I have which is a dodo. You can see it guys, it's very yummy and delicious. If you like this recipe, what are you waiting for? Give it a thumbs up, subscribe and share on the bell notification so that anytime I upload, you will be the first to be notified. Thank you guys, stay safe, stay blessed. See you guys. Have a nice day, a wonderful day. I love you all. Keep safe.